That was an exciting restart. The 26, Matt Tiff didn't get going there and held up the 88 a little bit, and I had a great run. Stuff is a whole team effort, and I don't have much road course experience, so it was pretty cool to come out here with a win.